You know what it looks like to me? Well, not really an epilepsy episode, more like some nervous action or signals or something like that, epileptic nervous action, some sort of stimuli or something going through his head. We see the flu portrayed as zombies, but you don't see the symptoms you're causing. You don't see the stuffy nose or anything. And plus, some viruses may be more like zombies, like Ebola, or maybe HIV. But most cells don't actually can change out of body behave, the cell behave. Doctor Sock is some signals for destruction. More like broken machines. So some viruses, of course, Osmosis Jones create viruses that no different than bacteria. Thrax is much closer to a bacterium. Plus we see red blood plus in cells at work, we also see red blood cells acting out of their regular job anyway. I would even with red blood cells even capable of, we see red blood cells. See them eating, stopping at will, even running outside the blood vessels sometimes. Even see a lot more of them breaking the I could go a lot further for red blood cells. Real cells do sleep and eat and compete over signals to your body. This show is actually somewhat inaccurate when it's claiming to be accurate, like how they have no shame, they have no choice, and how to react in a flu in a allergic response. Actually, the immune system can learn when an allergy is less harmful. Or this episode where after they're supposed to be in a scab, they leave, they come go back into the body. Even though scab material is actually dead cells. Oh. Oh yeah, no one dies in Ozzy&Drix. And no one is expelled. And no one is just expelled from the body and cells at work.
That's right.
What about these other ordinary cells? You just pretty much just guys in t-shirts. There's nothing different between muscle cells or fat cell or nerve cell or neurons or fat cells or anything or stem cells or anything. It also really doesn't like the flu episode where any cell can get infected. Only specific cells can get are susceptible to specific viruses. Differentiation their designs are only in the police force. And one thing that goes off or you don't know where it comes from. Macrophages as nannies? I mean, more common sense is we treat them as like janitors or garbage workers, city cleaners, coroners.